The loop statements are used to execute a specific code block several times. There are four loops in PHP: while, do while, for, and for each. The while loop runs through the code block only if the condition is true, and will continue looping for as long as the condition remains true. Note that the condition is only checked at the beginning of each iteration. This loop here will echo the numbers 0 to 9. As with the conditional statements, the braces in the while loop can be rewritten into a colon and the end while keyword. Next, there's the do while loop that works the same as the while loop, except that it checks the condition after the code block and will therefore always run through the code block at least once. The for loop is used to go through a code block a specific number of times. It takes three parameters. The first parameter initializes a counter and is always executed once. The second parameter holds the condition for the loop and is checked before the beginning of each iteration. The third parameter contains the increment to the counter and is executed at the end of the iteration after the code block. The braces can be rewritten here as well with a colon and the end for keyword. The for loop has several variations, since either of the parameters can be left out. For example, if we leave out the first and the third parameter, it functions the same as the while loop. The first and third parameters can also be split into several statements with a comma operator. Finally, the foreach statement gives an easy way to loop through arrays. On each loop, the value of the current element in the array is assigned to the value variable, and the loop continues to execute until it has gone through the entire array, and will here print the numbers 1, 2, and 3. If the array has both keys and values, there is an extension to the foreach loop to also get a key name by adding a key variable with the arrow operator. These are the four loops in PHP. As with the if statement, the braces can be left out completely if there is only one statement in the code block. Another important keyword is the break keyword that ends execution of the current for, while, or switch statement. It can be given a numerical argument to break out of more than one nested statements, in this case to end both loops. There is also the continue keyword that can be used within any looping statement to skip the rest of the current loop and continue at the beginning of the next iteration. In this case, it would produce an endless loop, since the for loop has no counter or condition. This keyword, as well, can accept an argument for how many enclosing loops it should skip to the end of.